Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Mia.
Just find something to hold on to.
Oh my god, I thought it was gonna get thrown off.
Thank you.
monster. Oh. Oh my god. I was doing it wrong.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey. Bizarre, but okay. There's one way to do it, I suppose. Alright.
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
Hold on to your butt. That. I saw four. Excellent.
Hazard level Beta Omega. Multiple unregistered life forms detected throughout Sevastopol. Power levels throughout Sevastopol compromised.
There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please.
Thanks, I hate it. Everywhere.
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
car for Sevastopol science and medical power.
Whew. Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the systems showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anisodora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it. And there's aliens on the loose again. I see. That's the what's it called? Head AI? Whatever. Saying, hey, this is where we're at.
Hello. What is it? We're so good, girl.
Where am I going? What about these places with the? I'm sure it was stuff I couldn't access earlier. None of that nonsense.
I see a launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Hey, wait, remember when you tried to blow me up?
I do.
So if I hang a right, kick you. Just like the old times, remember? Too easy. You're kidding me. I'm not. That. Hello. I'm gonna be super real with you. This doesn't look very good. Kinda looks like it was made with what do I use? Fuse? Yeah. Kinda looks like it was made with fuse. Fuse makes possible humans. Going the right way? Yes. But Fuse makes possible humans that are like fine in an indie game. It's no Death Stranding or Metal Gear Solid 5. They're still working out the hair on that one, but they is close.
Isn't powerful enough.
No, sir. There has to be a way.
Jesus. Okay. What is it? Not gonna tell me, of course. That looks it.
that's already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
Punch it. God, medkits are about the only thing I can make. Sure. I never ended up finding the pipe bombs.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Hey, Ripley, out of range. Not sure how much longer the link's gonna last.
Say, whoopsie. Just discovered I can kind of scroll through the wheel with my buttons. The directional buttons.
We may have broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
Yes! Give me the good stuff! I did end up missing some logs. I only like barely scrolled through them because I was avoiding Android. That's what I was doing. 4, 5, 10. Okay. Offline, isn't Yamalo and the other four tend to be on the ship? Oops. Of course.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisador's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unisador.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Taylor? Taylor! Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Why is this all like this, though? And why have you got a face hugger on your ship? Ugh. Interesting. Sounds like what? like Waits was being a jerk. We all knew that. Oh my god.
I tried to save Bob and brought up the Sevastopol. Broke all the rules, getting her ashore. That was stupid, Evan. Stupid. You don't need this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading, make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
I mean, it finds out anyway.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live, and I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
I don't think you killed her, though.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX. Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Thank you. punch it.